Welcome to Eden. Touch the disc to hack yourself into this bike and tour the roads of our world. A world beyond your time. Thousands of years into the future, there are no more humans. Nature is nurtured by robots. Beautiful, isn't it? Use the grip buttons to make a fist and grab the handlebar of your bike with both hands. Adjust the handlebar of your bike to a position that feels comfortable. Without releasing your grip, press the right trigger to accelerate. Gently release the trigger to slow down. Use the left trigger to brake. Your bike consumes biofuel to ride and maintain your connection with our world. Once this gauge is empty, you won't be able to continue, but collecting apples will replenish it. Grab your disc to access our records of this location. With the humans gone, robots have restored the Earth into a Garden of Eden. The robots you see here are in charge of harvesting apples for biofuel. Biofuel keeps our world running. With the humans gone, robots have restored the Earth into a Garden of Eden. The robots you see here are... Grab your disc to access our records of this location. That is Eden 3. A human was found there. It said that she was adopted by robots, but it was too dangerous for them to stay there because many robots think humans are evil. Grab your disc to access our records at this location. The human seems to have grown up there. Is she the only one? Please, help. Come to Eden 3. I'm tracking the origin of that distress signal. Source, unknown. No records found. Wait. It seems to be coming from Eden 3. Grab your disc to access our records at this location. Nothing to see here. Carry straight on. Oh no. This area is forbidden. Legend has it that the human who created Eden used to live in that house. Nobody knows what happened to him. Let's move on. Help. I need your help. I need a human's help. I need to retrieve the... Need help to... You are not alone. Continue roaming the roads of this world and go as far as you can.